Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the fourth episode of The Angel Next Door Spoils Me Rotten. So last episode, we got left with an amazing cliffhanger, and I cannot wait to see what happens. So yeah, let's do this. Three, two, one. Wish we had the opening to sit through. No, why? Yeah. Little Christmas party and they got busted. Oh, I can't wait. I cannot wait. How are they gonna talk themselves out of this? They probably can't. They probably just have to tell their friend, his friends, what's up. Probably. Right? That's probably the best solution. Assuming they don't spread rumors, or, well, not really rumor. They don't blab to everyone else at school. Things should be fine. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Not wrong. Oh, that's funny. Deny you with a smile. Oh. Oh, God, that smile. Angel Blue Christmas. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Oh, wow. Really? Wow. Big wow. I hope, yeah, I hope. Yeah. Oh God, these two. Oh, this is so entertaining. Yes, you can. Okay, that worked out fine. Yes, she is. Yeah, she's aggressively friendly. Oh, yes. Oh, beef stew. Yes. So good. So good. Oh, God, I love beef stew. So very much. Oh, God. Delicious stuff. The cover, nice. Yes, it's hot. That's a great line. Nowhere near? That's crazy. Oh, she just felt something, I think. Oh. Oh my God, these two. Yes. Oh my God. So freaking adorable. Boop. Rip. Ooh. Oh, God, getting closer and closer. Come on, you two. Come on. Oh. Oh, she's got to lean in. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. That is adorable. Oh my God, these two. I can't. Oh my God, my face already hurts. Oh, that's so cute too. Oh my God. They're totally dating and they just, neither of them realize it yet. Oh, that lean was so adorable. Leaning back and forth. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, wow, that's funny. I forgot about that. Oh my God. Oh, progression, progression. Oh. Oh, I can't. I just can't. Oh. He's freaking too, man. Wow. Oh, for sure. Oh, God. Oh, she's embarrassed. Oh, look at the blush. God, even her sneeze is adorable. Oh, let's hear it. Come on, Sheena. Let us know. Let us know. Slight fever. Ooh, oh, she lied. Oh, was bad. Oh, Princess Carrie. Yes. No. Nice. Pretty much. So I had to make food for today. Yep. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wow. Friggin' wow. Yes. Huh? Oh my God, cutest thing ever. Ah, she's slowly opening up. Oh. This is too good. Like these two. Wow. Oh, mine too. Oh my God. Wow. Oh. What do I even say? My mind is blown. My mind is freaking blown. Oh my God. Yeah. This is, yeah, straight up the best pure, adorable romance I have maybe ever seen. Maybe actually ever. I didn't think it was possible for these two to get even more adorable and cuter together. I just didn't think it was possible, but they're pulling it off. And that is insane to me. I just can't believe it. I can't believe it. Wow. Yeah, they were legit dating and they just don't, neither of them realize it. Oh man, my face hurts. Oh, more adults in the picture? Eh? That was so freaking good. Mind is blown. I don't know what else to say. That was beautiful to watch. Absolutely beautiful. And yeah, wow. That's all I really got. I don't know what to say. So let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.